47-44. Remember, the Indians were having everything fall away from them. They were down by 15 at 1 point. They have managed to climb back and now only trail 47-44 with 3:15 to go. Mark of a very well-coached team. Both of these teams are extremely well-coached. Dal Santa, with a little hesitation, drives to the rack. Counter to the foul! Amy Dal Santa to the rack. Gets the foul, gets the bucket. For Haley Stoll, that is her fourth. Team foul number 5. Amy Dal Santo has a chance to tie the game, and she does.